I made the world's largest bead blaster. It has a 3-inch ball valve, and it's aired up to 100 PSI.
Oh my god!
I loaded it with 500 68 caliber paintballs. This was both an exhilarating and yet terrifying experience.
Holy shit!